If you have a headache, turn to the gallows. In times when medicine was not as developed as it is now, people tried to stop their pain in different ways. Sometimes there were strange beliefs. For example, a gallows rope was used to cut a headache. So, they believed that the headache would go away by wrapping the rope, from which someone had just been hanged on the patient's head.